Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Windows update error 0x80004002, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows update troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters. Corresponding to the Windows Update troubleshooter, click on Run. The next solution is to rename the contents of the Software Distribution and Catroot2 folders. For this, search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, copy all of these sets of commands one by one. This set of command will stop services related to Windows Update. After this, hit enter, then copy this command and this will rename the Software Distribution and Catroot2 folders. I will paste it here and hit enter. Then copy this last set of commands. This will reactivate all of these services and after they are re-enabled, you will be able to use Windows Update as before. However, in the rare case that it doesn't happen, you can reset Windows Update components, which has been explained over a separate article and video. The next solution is to make sure that Windows Update related services are running. Now, these are the services. To check their status, press the Windows key and the R button together. In this window, type the command services.msc and hit enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Windows Update service, right click on it. If it is stopped, click on Start. Do the same thing for the rest of the services mentioned here. Lastly, you can perform a DISM scan. Go to solution number 5, copy the command line mentioned here, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter to invoke the DISM scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.